The littlest Toyota we're acquainted with in the United States is the quickly maturing Yaris, yet in the expressions of Jedi Ace Yoda, there is another, and it's littler. It's an European advertised Toyota called the Aygo, and the Japanese automaker has uncovered a refreshed adaptation that looks to some extent like another Star Wars character, Darth Vader. Considerably more so than the 2018 Mustang, which Ford said was mostly propelled by the notorious Sith ruler. The likeness is all in the front grille. It's an indistinguishable sort of triangular shape from the mouth segment of Vader's protective cap. It additionally has mist lights in each corner, similar to the silver accents of the head protector. Indeed, even the Toyota identification at the best matches the silver hover around the nose area of Vader's headgear. While the same could be said for the past form, the expulsion of the dark decals that extended upward from the grille appears to put more accentuation on the enormous lower triangle. Among the real contrasts amongst this and the old model, other than the somewhat reshaped grille, are headlights that are considerably more extensive, and minimal triangular grilles specifically underneath every one of them. These new grilles incited one of our editors to state it makes the Aygo resemble a chipmunk with two bruised eyes. At the back, the main significant change is in the taillights, which now have a crisscrossing LED light strip like what you'll discover on a Toyota Prius. Toyota additionally guarantees a couple of mechanical enhancements. The organization included more solid assimilation materials all through the auto to make it calmer and more refined. It likewise knock up the energy of the small 1.0-liter 3-barrel. It goes to 71 strength from 68, yet torque plunges by 1 pound-foot to 69. This enables it to hit 62 miles per hour in an asserted, sit tight for it, no, extremely, 13.8 seconds. Do we wish we got the Aygo here? Not by any stretch of the imagination. It's too little and too moderate. In spite of the fact that an all-dark one would most likely be a good time for taking to San Diego Comic-Con as a component of an outfit.